Hello, yes, I'm an ex-employee of NASA, and I went under the alias Gregory Gundleton, and I'm here to actually tell you today to show you a little bit about the International Space Station and some kind of information which I think you might be able to work out for yourself, whether, you know, it does actually exist. So I'm going to talk you through it now. So really, you know, our main objective was to create the International Space Station. It was very hard to make, but I was involved on the team that actually designed the International Space Station. And after we gathered the right equipment, we were placed in a deep underground military base, like a dome. And we had to build our houses there. There was strange things going on there, I can tell you. And once we'd actually gathered all the bits and pieces for the International Space Station, then we had it transported to another area to add the silver stuff.